Hello, and welcome to episode 426 of the Flight Sim Historian. For this episode, we are going to be taking a quick look at the Cessna O-1 Bird Dog, otherwise known as the L-19. The O-1 Bird Dog is an American prop-driven observation aircraft based on the Cessna 170. It was first flown on the 14th of December of 1949. 3,431 were produced, and they saw military service during the Vietnam War. Variants have included the L-19, the TL-19, the OE-1, the O-1A, O-1B, O-1C, O-1D, TO-1D, O-1E, O-1F, and O-1G, among a number of others. Military operators have included Australia, Cambodia, Chile, France, Norway, the Philippines, South Korea, Taiwan, Thailand, and the United States, among several others. The O-1 Bird Dog is powered by a single Continental 0470 flat 6-piston engine with a power output of 213 horsepower. This allows the aircraft to reach a maximum speed of 115 miles per hour, a range of up to 530 miles, and a service ceiling of 18,500 feet. For the purpose of the video today, we are in Flight Simulator Extreme Edition, and we are flying the freeware O-1 Bird Dog from Massimo Taccoli. So without further ado, let's get in the cockpit, which is, you know, dated by modern standards. And let's turn the sound on. Well, folks, that concludes episode number 426 of the Flight Sim Historian, featuring the Cessna O-1 Bird Dog.